the chairman of the Nigerians in Diaspora Commission, who is supposed to attack this issue directly. She should stop celebrating people on Facebook and Twitter, people who have made it on their own. That is the only thing she does. They are celebrating Anthony Joshua, who has dual citizenship. Who will help? When Nigerians are suffering, then you should speak up. How can Bangladesh have a high commission in this country, enjoy privileges, but Nigerians will travel to as far as India to go and get redress? That is bitter. That is not bilateral, and that is wickedness. If we cannot have a high commission in their country, they should not have one in our own.
They should close this one.
It's very bitter and saddening. What is the use? Moreover, this one here is of no use. Because they issue visas and people still cramp them and call it fake visas. And people have reported and they've not done anything about it. So the Nigerians in Diaspora Commission should wake up. They are not only there to celebrate Nigerians abroad. It is good to celebrate Nigerians who have done well. But they should know that those Nigerians have dual citizenship. And it is those other people, those Americans that they are holding their cities, those British people, that are giving them the leverage to operate. They should also give fellow Nigerians that leverage to operate. They should also give fellow Nigerians that leverage to operate.
I want to release!
Release!
Where we are saying that should release our people, you say yes!
Yes!
Release our people!
Yes!
Nigerians!
We are not animals!
Nigerians!
We are not animals!
Nigerians!
We are not animals!
Solidarity forever!
Solidarity
forever!
Solidarity forever!
We shall.